eyes. I'm not afraid to let go. You decide if you. Now what is good YouTube, it's your boy man, it's your boy Mark up next, and we back with another video. And in this video I want to talk about the 2K community, because you know the 2K community has been separated 2K18, and you know it's been really small. The 2K community has been getting much smaller this year, so now you know we gotta, you know, it's coming back, because you know 2K19 is coming out, more 2K is releasing more news about 2K19, and people are getting hype because the game is looking, you know, the game is looking pretty good now. I like the game. I feel like it's gonna be a pretty good game. Now I could be wrong, so hopefully I'm not wrong. But if I, you know, I think I'm right, because you know 2K19 cannot mess it up. Can't mess up the game as bad as they messed it up this year. But yeah, all the YouTubers are coming back. Everyone's coming back. The community is getting much bigger again, and I'm excited. I don't know about you guys, but I am excited, because you know once 2K19 comes out, daily uploads and daily streams and all that good stuff. Now I am sure you guys have been, you know, reading on Twitter, and you guys have been seeing this news about 2K19 and all this stuff that, you know, they're releasing and all this stuff they're, you know, telling us about 2K19, and it's looking pretty good. Now I think it's looking pretty good, and a lot of people are also thinking it's pretty good, because they're all coming back, you know, they're even coming back on 2K18, you know, getting ready, getting warmed up for 2K19. Now I've been trying my best to upload as much as I can, but it is hard. If you guys don't know, bro, 2K18 is so dry, man, and no one really plays in. There's no content I could really upload that's good, so I can't really upload like as much as I want to. But once 2K19 drops, you already know we're getting daily uploads every single day. I'm probably not gonna miss a day for like a month. I'm literally gonna upload every single day. I'm also gonna be streaming probably at nights, and you know, grinding this rep, because you know 2K19, I'm excited. I'm really excited, man, so I can't wait. Now due to the game being so bad and so, you know, everyone leaving, the 2K views are really low. So now if you go look on Twitch, the views for Fortnite are like 300,000, probably even more. I'm not even sure, I'm just saying this from the top of my head, but it's way higher than 2K. Now 2K has probably 2,000 viewers on Twitch. You know, that's really bad. That is, I think Chess probably could get more than that. Now that is really bad. If you're watching Chess on Twitch, then yeah, say goodbye. But 2K has really no views. It has no views because no one watches it. It's boring to watch, and all the YouTubers don't even stream it. So yeah, that's tough. But you know, I feel like 2K19 the views will go back up. Maybe we'll get like 10,000. Actually, I don't even think that we could get 10,000. Maybe on a good day 10,000. But we'll have to see, because you know 2K, you know, no one really watches it. Like, no matter like if it's fun, people like don't watch it. And a lot of people also stream on YouTube, like me. I stream on YouTube, I don't stream on Twitch. But regardless, you know, YouTube views will always do better than 2K views. I mean, than Twitch views on 2K19 or 2K18 or whatever, because you know more people stream, more better, you know, streamers stream on YouTube, I feel like. Now I don't know which YouTubers are actually coming back for 2K19, but I know a lot of them that blew up off 2K18 and 2K17 and 2K16 are definitely coming back for 2K19, because I know they don't want to play Fortnite no more. I know they're tired of Fortnite. I know they just want to go play a basketball game, and I know they're praying that 2K19 is gonna be good, because they want to upload that game. And you know, 2K19, you better get this game right, because the community has to be more lit again. Because if this game is not lit and this community is just dry, even more dry than it was this year, yeah, say goodbye, because no one's playing that game. No one is playing the game. No one is uploading this game. And everyone is just, you know, say goodbye. Fortnite it is again. Another whole year. Say goodbye. The next thing that I want to upload is, you know, the 2K19 prelude, which is coming out, I think, August 31st. And I'm excited for that to come out, because, you know, I'll get to test out my players. I get to test out which god I'm gonna use this year, because, you know, this year, you know, I tested out this shot creating playmaker, and it was godly, so I made it. And I'm still using, this is like one of my first players I made on 2K19, and I mean 2K18, and I'm still using it. This game is every time I make a build, it's always a nice build. So I always stay with it pretty much for the whole year. And I'm ready for the prelude, so I could test out some players, find the, you know, most goated players. And I'm ready for the prelude. I'm definitely ready for the prelude to, you know, get my player. Now, I don't mind this gameplay because the center I am playing with is literally a random. I literally hopped on the court with a player, with a person that I don't even know. I just seen him. He was walking around. He was looking lonely. So, you know, I invited him to my squad and we played, you know, a few games. I carried him. He was selling me OD hard. So, I eventually, you know, got off the court. But I needed some gameplay for this video. So, just look at the center and, you know, he's kind of trash. Like, look what he's doing, man. But, yeah. So, that's it for the video, guys. I just wanted to, you know, let you know that Tsukei community is looking, you know, it's coming back. It's, you know, I feel like it's going to be a good year for Tsukei 19. And a good year for me. And a good year for everyone. Now, that's it for the video, guys. Thanks for watching. Hit the like button. Subscribe. Comment down below. And I'll see you guys next video. Peace.